Alright, good evening everybody. I'm going to show you how to set up a unlimited water supply water tower today. So first off first, you want to start by building a stem wall. You want to do like a plus style design, which I'm going to show you right here. Now from here, you do want to put the front of the stem wall on the before you put the water containers in. Because as you'll see here, it does not work unless you put the wall on first. It'll give you an object block. Okay, as you see here, I have the water container sticking somewhat through the stem wall. That way the stick that you get the water from will be sticking out. You just walk up to it and hold down X or square on PlayStation, build the walls. And place your water containers inside. Okay, so we're gonna do a walk around. And you can see everything sticking out. You can access the water containers through the wall. We're going to get our handy dandy net out. We're going to go ahead and start building the walls up. And you can make the walls look however you want, as long as you start with the 4-point, 3-point, even 2-point, it doesn't matter, as long as you have, it's up, I mean, use your creativity, it's up to you. I'm just doing a basic design, just to show how this is done. I'm not building this too tall, because I'm just trying to make a quick tutorial for you guys. Okay, from here we're going to fast forward, because it's taking so long. Okay, so now you're going to want to build a roof. A peaked dome roof. It doesn't matter which one you want, whichever you can afford or whichever you have supplies for. Okay, this one peaked dome roof in the middle. That's all you need. Then we'll move on. Keep building the stem walls up. And from here you want to place the pinecone roof piece. We'll place four of them. Kind of difficult for some reason. Then you're going to do the internal roof corner. And then, like I said, this could be any of the roofing stuff, grass, anything. That one just doesn't want to go in there. We're going to have to delete that stem wall. Put it there and then rebuild that stem wall. Okay, we got that built. Now you're going to want to get your dew collectors. Just place it wherever. It doesn't really matter. Don't just make sure it's not down in the bottom. So, you know, if you want more dew collectors, you can make the building taller and just build more roofing panels inward and build more dew collectors. Okay, now build up the walls and then put a roof on top of it. You can get the dew collectors, create some water in our water containers. Okay, let's create our lean-to. We're gonna go to sleep. Red Bull, baby.
All right, so we're back from our sleep. Now let's go see if we have any water in our our water containers. Well, it says there's water up there. Oh, nothing in there. Oh, this one looks like it has something. Yes. Alright, that one had water in it. Oh, this one has a lot of it. Okay, so far, 2 out of 4. Okay, that one was empty too. So basically after 2 nights of rest, they will fill up. Maybe 3, you know, but we're going to get our handy net out. Now we're going to pull off a piece of roofing. I'm going to show you that you can use the handy net to get a jump start on this. So when you go in here, all you got to do is hit RT, aim at the water, hit RT, and the water should drop. There you go. And when you're done.
And when you're done, just put the roof back on to protect it from any intruders. And that's it. That's how you build an unlimited water supply water tower in Grounded. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please enjoy and have a wonderful day. Goodbye.